Mount the backplate to your frame. Measure distance between backplate and chainring center. Uninstall backplate. Set up chainline spacer as shown in the table. Assemble the overguide and set up chainring size as shown. Tighten the blue screw with 3 Nm and medium thread locker. Install the overguide to your frame. Adjust blue screw at 12 o'clock and tighten M6 screw with 6 Nm. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to contact us.